We've seen plenty of Blastia so far. This one's in a different class altogether.
If this was made at the end of the Garayos civilization, it may contain clues to all their technology.
Chances are pretty good if the building we saw on that relief in Muorzo is actually Zaude.
So is there a connection between the Cataclysm and the Autophagos?
If it does come from the end of the Garayos civilization, maybe it can turn back the Autophagos.
I wonder if that's why they carved the relief. It all adds up, but I keep going back to Pharaoh's words.
About disturbing Zaude? Thinking about it isn't likely to get us anywhere. We just have to go on.
Thank you. Thank you.